Just getting in on it. So we're gonna be playing some Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. Now this game is running real Linux maxed out. Why is it a little laggy? Well, it's probably recording and I cannot use the XVK because the XVK will not be happy. Like it will refuse to work. Like the game will give you an error saying object not drawable or something and it'll just not work. So I mean the game runs okay. It runs okay. Input's not smooth, but I could probably connect up a 360 controller. I'll actually check. I think in like a free. I think I got the game running in easy mode, so in like one of those breaks, I'll get my controller. So I got myself a 360 controller. The game should work fine via 360 controller. This is actually just gonna be a test of it running via plug into my USB 2.0 port. I'm looking at the game feels a little smoother with controller. Oh, there's even a vibration, that's nice. The game feels much smoother. It also could be like my mouse settings. The game feels great, honestly. Especially without the XVK. I would gladly play this game. Max settings, looks amazing, runs pretty well as well, so let's just play the game. I'm like testing. This is a quick video I wanted to make if we were playing the game. I think I'll make this video 10 minutes long. I'm gonna probably Diablo Let's Play tomorrow. Just honestly don't feel like making a Diablo video much, because I've been trying to get this game working for the past few days. I'm really glad I'm able to play this game. It's a really good game. I installed a window as well, because for a specific application that I don't really know if I really needed too much from my view. I mean, I just did it because my dad wanted to install Windows, so I got the game running in Windows, and it kind of encouraged me to get this game running on Linux via Proton. And the game now runs. Could this actually set up able to run Battlefield? I don't know, though. Battlefield 3 is kind of iffy. Anyways, you can play Battlefield 4, which is pretty good. This game should also run SimCity. The two games are more like E-Desktop of SimCity 2013. And, this game, there's some other games, but I'm not a big fan of sports games. I just don't really get sports too well. I'm pretty dumb. Is it me? It's just like, the controller has way more vibrant. Like, it's way more, like, rumbly. The vibrations are much more intense. I like it. Like, I mean, I like intense vibrations in my games than the PC, the 360 version. Maybe because it tries to conserve battery life even in the wired controllers, which could be a possibility. My only gripe with this game is how you have to level up. It's a really dumb level up system. Like, I really dislike you for good leveling up. I try to do some multiplayer matches, but no one's up online. That sucks. I'll have to try it later today. Actually, not later today, tomorrow, because it's late at night. If I die, I'll probably end this video, because I don't want, like... The game runs fine. I think... It might even run better if I could get DirectX 10 instead of 9. But the config file is kind of but I think DirectX 11 might actually run, but I don't know though. I don't know if it would give you too much of a performance. I mean, maybe if it was DX9, it would probably have a bigger performance increase just due to the fact that I believe it has probably better support. I mean, DirectX 11 has great support. Actually, I think it might even have better support if I recall. I believe this game even has... Oh, crap. Oh, no. off you. I'm thinking I'm going to finish this soon. I don't want this video to be too long. I'll probably need to finish this wave. I don't finish it. Oh crap. Airstrike. I don't like the explosions. Crap. Yeah, I'm probably gonna fail this. You know, I have an idea. So I'll have this. Kill him! Ta-da! We did it! Parkers. But this game definitely runs well on Linux. It's like a keyboard and mouse as well. Done? Oh, this is an explorer, sucks. I know we're like almost done with the round, but I'm gonna end this video, guys. If you want to see more of the comics, guys, have a wonderful day, guys, and goodbye. Bye, guys!